In this video, we're going to talk about the Rotary Chair test, which is one of several kinds of vestibular tests your doctor may recommend. If you haven't seen it already, the video introducing how vestibular physiology works will make the Rotary Chair test easier to understand. During a Rotary Chair test, you'll sit in a mechanized chair controlled by a computer, and the chair will rotate in several patterns in complete darkness. All the while, you'll wear a set of infrared goggles that track your eye movements. We're showing it with the door open, but the actual test is done with the door closed. Why measure the eye movements? One of the important functions of the vestibular system is called the vestibulo-ocular reflex. When the vestibular system senses head motion, this reflex causes the eyes to move in their sockets to compensate for the motion, which allows them to smoothly stay focused on a stationary object. And through this reflex, your eye movements can provide a lot of information about your vestibular system. The rotary chair test focuses on a part of the vestibular system called the horizontal canal, which senses rotations in the horizontal plane. This test tests both ears, so it's useful for determining at once whether both ears are damaged. It's important to know ahead of time that vestibular testing can be uncomfortable. There aren't any long-term effects, but it's not unusual to feel fatigued or slightly unsteady after the test, and depending on the cause of your symptoms, the test could cause motion sickness or nausea. And finally, as with any vestibular test, it's important to keep in mind that the test is only one piece of the puzzle. Your doctor will work with you to combine the information from the test and your symptoms and medical history to determine the best course of treatment. That's it for this video. You can find more information on the UCSF Balance and Falls Center website. Thanks for watching.